Hey, drama movie fans, did you like that video? Well, 2017 looks like it's going to be one that promises to pack plenty of emotional punch with upcoming drama movies. Here are some that you can't miss. Book of Henry, starring Naomi Watts. Watts raises two boys, one pretty average, the other, Henry, a child genius. Henry has a crush on the daughter of the police commissioner and writes down a plan to save her from harm, which Watts decides to enact. The Dinner, a drama about two couples who discuss what to do when their sons are shown and identified to have committed a crime on the news. Starring Richard Gere, Steve Coogan, Laura Linney, Rebecca Hall and Chloe Sevigny. The Mountain Between Us. Kate Winslet and Idris Elba take the leads as a newly engaged writer and surgeon who survive a brutal plane crash in a snowy wilderness. Thank you for your service. This is an Amy Schumer movie about how post-traumatic stress disorder affects three soldiers returning from Iraq and trying to readjust to civilian life. Schumer stars alongside Miles Teller and Hayley Bennett. What drama movie are you most looking forward to this year? Let me know in the comments below. Keep up to date with all the latest releases by subscribing to our channel and checking the notification bell. See you next time.